Isn't it annoying when they do the last song in the films, though?
Why?
Because you just know when it goes really big and the camera goes, like, out of the roof and you just know it's going to end. I hate that. I really hate that. I used to cheat on that when I was a little girl back in Czechoslovakia. Mm. I would leave the cinema just after the next to last song and the film would just go on forever.
I feel like everything that happens in there comes down to the two of us.
I'm not a concept, Joel. I'm just a fucked up girl who's looking for my own peace of mind. I'm not perfect.
I know something that's going to happen. I can't explain how I know, I just do.
It's like I could spend my whole life debating it over and over again, weighing the pros and cons, and in the end, I still wouldn't have any proof, so I just don't debate it anymore.
You look lonely. I can fix that.
You think you can breathe? I'm the one who's suffocating here. Why do you pretend that nothing is wrong?
You know what? Life doesn't always work out the way you want it to.
What if I have overwhelmed him and he thinks that I just have too much baggage?
I'm fucking trying, you know? And he's like, you're not trying. All I'm fucking doing is trying, but I'm not trying the way that he wants me to try. And he's like trying to control the way that I'm trying.
You're just embarrassed because I was like, you know, I was like this amazing thing, like your special creation or something. And you don't like who I am now.
Yeah, who are you, Nick?
This is me, Dad. Here, this is who I am.
Whatever someone you become, wherever you are in the world, I'm sending you love. You're my friend to the end. Love, Dieter.
You to be with me.
I am with you. Look.
Mom! Mom!
He never loved you. He never loved me. He never gave a shit about any of us.
I shit and I wanted to fuck everybody and I didn't. And I loved you and I didn't want to lose you. But I'm in my 20s. And I didn't want to lose that too and I kind of did. And you wanted so much, so fast. I didn't even want to get married.
Do you ever feel like your life has turned into something you never intended? I never sleep. My ex-husband used to call me a nocturnal animal.
I am going to die tomorrow.
It's always about you. You think that's gonna help you, right? Nothing does. I rebuilt this entire house, wall to wall. You haven't written a word.
I know. I'm sorry. I can't write. I can't think.
Don't tell me to calm down. This was your job, goddammit. This was your responsibility.
I want it back. I can't
make it. Where is it?
Where is he?
No, sir, it's too late.